Welcome. This video tutorial is about how to enable dark mode in Excel. You'll see how to switch to dark mode and use the ribbon, all the bars and headers, or even the whole worksheet in dark colors. Let's have a look then. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If you'd like to enable dark mode on the ribbon, row and column headers and other interface components of Excel, first click on File up here and then click on Account in the bottom left-hand corner. Here in the field, Office Theme, you can choose from multiple themes to apply to your Excel. If you'd like to enable dark mode, go for the option Black, which will show the Excel interface in dark colors. You can also pick dark gray, which will make your Excel interface look like this. And of course, if you opt for white, the interface will appear all in white. If you select Colorful, Excel will become more colorful. Let's now switch to black again, and let me tell you two important things. First, if you change the interface this way, the same theme will apply to all other Microsoft applications in your computer, like Word, PowerPoint, and others. Also, changing the Office theme does not mean the worksheet will appear in dark colors. If you need to change the color of the worksheet, it'll involve a few more clicks. So let's have a look at a little trick on how you can change the worksheet background to black. Click on Page Layout up here, now go to Background. You'll see a window where you can choose a picture to load as the background. If we want a black worksheet, we need to find a plain black picture. But if you want to, you can load a photograph as the background too. Now we want to load just a plain black picture, so we can look it up in our computer, on our OneDrive, or we can use Bing to search for it. Here, we'll use the third option, so we click in the search field and type in black. We press Enter, and we've got some plain black images ready to be used. Let's click on the first one, press Insert, and that's done! The worksheet background has changed to black. Again, you can use the same way to load any image or photograph as the background. But there are some things to keep in mind here. If you type anything into a cell now, you won't be able to see it. That's because the font color in Excel is automatically set to black, which is now the color of the worksheet, too. So, the text blends with the background. Therefore, you need to change the font color to white. Let's click into the upper left-hand corner to select all the cells in the spreadsheet. Then go to the Home tab and in the section Font, change the font color to white. And here comes our hello! If you'd like to change the background color back to white, go to Page Layout again and click on Delete Background. The theme can also be changed back to the default one the same way we saw a while ago. And remember to change the font color to the automatic black to see the text written in cells too. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.